First, you can see the object is about 40. Then we put the object on the machine, on the rotary. And then we test. You can see we adjust it the red spot on the object. Then we test it, put the laser on the focus. This is we input the marking continent. Then change the speed and power. Choose the transfer. Change the change it, and then it has the laser on the focus adjusted the height. If the laser begins the strongest, it proves that the laser under focus, it can print, it can mark clearly, and the power is the strongest. Then we begin to mark by the rotary. We choose the rotate test mark. Then choose mark.